Hi, my name is James Anthony Mobley, and this is a book called Heroes in Training and the Thunderbolt of Doom. This book is about a 10-year-old boy who forgot he found his power. He had powers. And then he was captured by giants, and they took him to a temple. He found a stone that had a glowing stick in it. But then all of a sudden he noticed it was too zigzaggy to be a stick, and it was sharp. So then he thought it was a sword. But in reality, it was a thunderbolt. I recommend this book because it is action and adventure put together.